after the few tune-up games na ginawa nyo last week, how is that thing right now heading into the season po?
Condition, yung physical condition na okay. Pero yung team, ano, team condition, hindi pa eh. Kasi hindi ko pwedeng gawing basis yung mga tune-up games because ang dami namin, ano, ang dami namin injuries. Na very seldom na nakompleto kami sa mga tune-up games. But individually, I like what I saw. Kasi nakikita ko nga yung physical condition ni nila is okay.
Coach, how is Matthew as a captain?
I guess ang pinakamagandang nangyari kay Matthew, pinakamagandang nangyari sa kanya, yung 2 years niya under our system, ang laki ng maturity. Which is yun yung kinakailangan mangyari na mayari sa kanya. Kasi skill set, I guess, is one of the best. So yung maturity lang when kung may mga hindi maganda nangyayari during the game. So yun, tingin ko na kakatch up na ngayon.
Coach, parang throughout yung lineup niyo, wala kayong problema sa personnel. Mapabig, mapaguards, mapawing. Paano sila nag-gel right now?
Yun nga, gaya na sinabi ko, yun ang problema ko pa yung gelling, yung chemistry, because very seldom kami makompleto. And I'm expecting this last 2 weeks before our first game, talagang kompleto na kami. Minus, ano, minus Jake and minus Dave, because 3 weeks ago na-opera sila eh. Jake with his ACL tear. Then si Dave yung ano niya, yung uncle bones po. So most likely out sila po this conference.